But it's unbelievably worth it because it opens your eyes to the domain of the transcendent. That's the right way of thinking about it. A real piece of art is a window into the transcendent. That's what it is in the absence of the sublime. You can see that integral to our culture is the idea that beauty is one pathway towards God. And it's saying, if you can't find another pathway, then why don't you use beauty? I'm sure most of you do that with music. Because music is the one thing that modern people can't be cynical about. Thank God for that. And so we need to understand the role of art and literature and stop thinking about it as an option. It's not an option. It's not an option. What has it said? Man does not live by bread alone. That's exactly right. We live by beauty. We live by literature. We live by art. And literally, not metaphorically.